Liver cancer rates in the United States are on the rise. According to the American Cancer Society, the incidence rate has more than tripled since 1980, while the liver cancer death rate has more than doubled. Doctors at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute say researchers are working hard to try and figure out why.
And it really is already a very significant problem, only getting worse. We can't underestimate how significant a disease burden this is.
Dr. Tom Abrams is the director of the Liver Cancer Center at Dana-Farber Brigham and Women's Cancer Center. He says the center takes a multidisciplinary and holistic approach to treating and studying liver cancer.
Trying to figure out not only the best treatments for them and identifying good clinical trials to bring to the center, but also really trying to understand the molecular basis for these cancers.
There are two types of primary liver cancer. HCC, or hepatocellular carcinoma, is the most common. There's also intrahepatic cholangiocarcinoma, also known as bile duct cancer. Additionally, the Liver Cancer Center can treat patients who have cancer that started elsewhere in their bodies, but then spread to the liver. Typically, liver cancers are tough to diagnose.
The liver doesn't have any pain fibers, except on the very outside. So unless your tumor is large enough to cause capsular stretch, you're not going to know you have it. And most people who have these cancers are walking around with normal liver function.
The Liver Cancer Center is focusing on multiple different research studies, including one of the largest HCC prevention studies to date. It's a study following thousands of patients worldwide living with liver cancer risk factors like alcoholic cirrhosis, having hepatitis B or C, metabolic syndrome, obesity, or diabetes.
That would evaluate them for cancer. And if they develop cancer, if we find that they've developed cancer, early intervention with the idea of hopefully getting them better outcomes.